हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू येट अनदर वीडियो एट फाइनेंस एमसीक्यू चैनल। आई एम सीएमए आकुला श्रीधर। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस चैनल वी आर ट्राइंग टू ब्रिंग यू ऑल लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट जॉब्स इन फाइनेंस डोमेन एवरी वीक। सो लेट्स बिगिन एंड गो थ्रू जॉब्स ऑफ दिस वीक। फ्रेंड्स, द फर्स्ट वैकेंसी इज फ्रॉम द इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर स्टेम सेल साइंस एंड रिजेनरेटिव मेडिसिन। फ्रेंड्स, विच इज एन ऑटोनॉमस इंस्टीट्यूट फंडेड बाय डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। फ्रेंड्स, हियर द रिक्रूटमेंट इज फॉर 3 पोस्ट ऑफ सेक्शन ऑफिसर एट बैंगलोर। फ्रेंड, द एजुकेशन ऑफ इज नास्ड इज अ ग्रेजुएट और पीजी डिप्लोमा इन फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट और मटेरियल्स मैनेजमेंट और पर्सनल मैनेजमेंट विद नॉलेज ऑफ टैली। फ्रेंड्स, द अपर लिमिट 35 ईयर्स, इट्स अ परमानेंट पोस्ट बट यू नीड टू हैव 7 ईयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस वैकेंसीज। एंड फ्रेंड्स, आउट ऑफ 7 ईयर्स, 4 ईयर्स शुड बी इन सुपरवाइजरी कैपेसिटी। फ्रेंड, द पैकेज वुड बी 9 लैक्स रॉस एंड यू हैव टू अप्लाई ऑनलाइन बिफोर 15 February 2021। फ्रेंड, नेक्स्ट वैकेंसी अगेन फ्रॉम द सेम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फॉर द रिक्रूटमेंट ऑफ 3 पोस्ट ऑफ मैनेजमेंट असिस्टेंट एट बैंगलोर। फ्रेंड्स, हियर द एजुकेशन क्वालिफिकेशन इज अगेन सेम, दैट इज ग्रेजुएट और पीजी डिप्लोमा इन फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट और मटेरियल्स मैनेजमेंट और पर्सनल मैनेजमेंट विद नॉलेज ऑफ टैली। फ्रेंड, द अपर लिमिट इज अगेन इज 35 ईयर्स, इट्स अ परमानेंट पोस्ट बट हियर यू नीड टू हैव 5 ईयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस एंड आउट ऑफ 5 ईयर्स 3 ईयर्स शुड बी इन सुपरवाइजरी लेवल। फ्रेंड, द पैकेज वुड बी 8.55 lakhs ग्रॉस and you have to apply online again before 15 February 2021. Friends, next vacancy is from Ferro Scrap Nigam Limited, which is a mini Ratna company. Friends, here the recruitment is for 6 post of Junior Manager Finance and Accounts at Chhattisgarh. Friends, here the education qualification asked is either a CA or CMA or MBA Finance. Friends, the premium is 30 years, it's a contractual post and you need to have 3 years of experience to apply for these vacancies. And friends, out of 3 years, at least 1 year experience should be in the basic pay of ₹30,000 or more. Friends, the per month consolidated amount to what you will get is ₹40,000 per month, and apart from this, you will get ₹1,500 extra rupees towards conveyance charges. Friends, you have to apply offline before 20th February 2021. Friends, next vacancy is from South Indian Bank for the recruitment of 20 post of product sales manager on all India transfer basis. Friends, here the education qualification asked is a graduation in any discipline, but preference will be given to MBA degree holders. Friends, the upper limit is 35 years, it's a permanent post and you need to have 3 years of experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, your per month pay scale basic would range between 48,170 to 69,180 as given in scale 2 of bank officer's post. Friends, the mode of application is online, you have to apply before 8 February 2021. Friends, next vacancy again from the same organization, that is South Indian Bank, for the recruitment of 10 post of legal officers on all India transfer basis. Friends, here the education qualification asked is minimum 60% marks in LLB under regular course. Friends, the upper limit here is 28 years, again a permanent post, but here you don't need to have an experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, here your per month pay scale would be 36,000 to 63,840 basic. Friends, again you have to apply online here by 8 February 2021. Friends, next vacancy is from Indian Railway Finance Corporation Limited, the finance arm of Indian Railway. Friends, here the recruitment is for 3 post of assistant finance at New Delhi. Friends, the educational qualification asked is bachelor's degree in commerce or graduate with CA or CMA inter. Friends, the age limit is 40 years, it's a permanent post and you need to have 5 years of experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, your per month pay scale basic would range between 21,000 to 74,000 per month. Friends, you have to apply online on or before 16 February 2021. Friends, for all the vacancies shown in this video, the link is given in the description box below. So those who are interested can directly click there and apply for their vacancies. Moving on, friends, next vacancy is from National Fertilizers Limited, which is a mini Ratna company. Friends, here the recruitment is for 3 post of law officers. Friends, the education qualification asked is 3 years full-time bachelor's degree in law or 5 years integrated full-time LLB degree. And friends, in both the cases, you need to have minimum 60% marks. Friends, it's a permanent post and you need to have 1 year of experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, here the per month pay scale would range between basic pay of 40,000 to 1,40,000. And of course, there will be addition of DA, TPT, TPT, DA, HRA and other perks. Friends, you have to apply offline before 12 February 2021. And friends, the last date has been extended to 19th February for specified states, which includes our northeastern states and Himachal Pradesh, Andaman Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep, etc. Moving on, next vacancy is from IndBank Merchant Banking Services Limited, which is a subsidiary of Indian Bank. Friends, here the recruitment is for two posts of merchant banker, respectively at Chennai and Mumbai. Friends, as you can always ask this, any post-graduation or MBA finance, however, preference will be given to a chartered accountant. Friends, the upper limit is 40 years, it's a contractual post, but you need to have 5 years of experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, your per annum package would range between 8 to 12 lakhs gross. Friends, you have to apply online before 21st February 2021. Friends, next vacancy again from the same organization for the recruitment of research analyst. Here the educational office now has any post-graduation with NISM or research analyst certification. Friends, the upper limit is 35 years. It's a 2 vacancy post at Chennai. Friends, again a contractual post and you need to have 4 years of experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, the package would be 4 to 6 lakhs gross. You have to apply online on or before 21st February 2021. Friends, next vacancy again from the same organization, that is IndBank Merchant Banking Services Limited. Friends, here the recruitment is for 8 posts of SO dealer stockbroking on all India basis and 6 posts of SO trainee back office at Chennai. Friends, the education qualification prescribed for SO dealer stockbroking is graduation with NISM or NCFM certification, that is National Institute of Securities Market, and NSE Academy certification in financial markets, while for education qualification prescribed for SO training is only a graduation. But friends, preference will be given for NISM or NCFM certification holders. Friends, the age limit in both the cases is 30 years, both are contractual posts, and in both the cases you need to have minimum 1 year of experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, the package would be 2.5 to 3 lakhs gross and you have to apply offline on or before 21st February 2021. Friends, next vacancy is from the Indian Navy for the recruitment of 2 posts of law branch officers on all India basis. Friends, here the education qualification asked is a degree in law with 55%. Friends, the upper limit is 27 years, it's a permanent post and you don't need to have an experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, the package would be 11 lakhs gross and you have to apply online before 18 February 2021. Friends, next vacancy is from NCERT, that is National Council of Educational Research and Training, for the recruitment of 1 post of Chief Accounts Officer at New Delhi. Friends, the upper limit is 56 years, it's a post on deputation, that means those who are already serving in government are eligible to apply. Friends, those who are holding analogous post or having 6 years of experience in grade pay 6,600 rupees are eligible to apply. Friends, the package here would be 15 lakhs gross and you have to apply offline before 21st February 2021. Friends, next a gentle reminder for those who have cleared Phase 1 of SEBI Grade Officer exam, please visit financemcq.in, where the entire SEBI Grade A exam technical syllabus of general stream in brought to you in MCQ format. Friends, this technical syllabus is having 2/3 weightage in Phase 2 of your SEBI Grade A Officer exam. Friends, here there are more than 2000 plus subject-wise, topic-wise MCQ questions for you to practice. Friends, we have added explanation for correct answers wherever required for conceptual clarity. Friends, not only this, there are 25 national level test series covering the entire technical syllabus for you to more and more practice. So friends, do visit financemcq.in and practice your technical syllabus well. Moving on, friends, next vacancy is from Bharat Electronics Limited, which is a defense Navratna company. Friends, here the recruitment is for management industrial trainees. Friends, the educational qualification asked is CA Inter or CMA Inter. Friends, the upper limit is 25 years and your place of work would be at Machilipatnam, Andhra Pradesh. Friends, it's a contractual post and you don't need to have experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, you will get a per month consolidated amount of 10,000 rupees per month. Friends, you have to apply offline on or before 13 February 2021. Friends, next vacancy is from MP State Cooperative Bank Limited for the recruitment of 12 posts of Chief Executive Officer General Manager. Friends, here the educational qualification asked is graduation with CAIIB, that is Certified Associate of Indian Institute of Bankers, or DBF, that is Diploma in Banking and Finance, or Diploma in Cooperative Business Management or equivalent. And friends, even a CA or CMA or a post-graduation degree holder in any discipline is also eligible to apply. Friends, here the upper limit is 50 years, it's a permanent post and you need to have 8 years of relevant experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, your per month gross salary would be 1,03,345 rupees. Friends, you have to apply online on or before 7 February 2021. Friends, next vacancy again from the same organization for the recruitment of 30 posts of manager accounts at Bhopal. Friends, here the HR professional asked is a second class post-graduation in commerce or first class graduate degree with MBA finance or accounts. Friends, here the upper limit is 35 years. It's a permanent post and you don't need to have any experience to apply for this vacancy. Friends, here per month salary would be 73,205 gross. Friends, you have to apply online again by 7th February 2021. Friend, next vacancy again from the same organization, that is MP State Cooperative Bank Limited. Friends, here the recruitment is for 3 post of nodal officers. Friends, education qualification asked here is a second class post-graduation degree in commerce or first class graduate degree with MBA in finance or accounts or marketing or HR. Friends, the upper limit is 35 years. It's a permanent post and again, you don't need to earn experience to apply for this vacancy. Friend, the per month salary, mode of application and last date is also same as shown in the previous slide. So friends, that's all for this week. I hope the video was useful. So please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. So see you all next week with all the latest updates. Till then, thank you very much for watching. Take care and goodbye.